crescendo, decrescendo, forte, piano is on there, and at the end, fortissimo, just really, really big, bold ending. And there were times on the first page, the second page, where it sounded just everything was the same volume. So work on that, and then when you start getting the dynamics that are on the page, then make it your own and add some that may not be on the page, but you personally say, you know what, I'm going to decrescendo.